a boy in Arkansas who wouldn't listen to his ma when she told him that he should go to school. He'd sneak away in the afternoon, take a little walk, then pretty soon you'd find him at the local auction barn. He'd stand and listen carefully, then pretty soon he began to see how the auctioneer could talk so rapidly. He said, oh my, it's do or die, I've got to learn that auction cry, gotta make my mark and be an auctioneer. $25 bidder now, $30, 30, will you give me 30, make it 30, bid upon a $30, will you give me 30, who'd have bid a $30 bid? $30 bidder now, 35, will you give me 35, to make it 35, to bid a 35, who would have bid it at a $35 bid? As time went on, he did his best, and all could see he didn't jest. He practiced calling bids both night and day. His pap would find him behind the barn, just working up an awful storm as he tried to imitate the auctioneer. Then his pap said, son, we just can't stand to have a mediocre man selling things at auction using our good name. I'll send you off to auction school, then you'll be nobody's fool. You can take your place among the best. $35 bidder, not a $40, 40, will you give me 40, make a 40, bid upon a $40, will you give me 40, who'd have bid a $40 bid? $40 bidder now, 45, will you give me 45, to make a 45, to bid a 45, who would have bid it at a $45 bid? So from the boy who went to school, there grew a man who played it cool. He came back home a full-fledged auctioneer. And the people came from miles around just to hear him make that rhythmic sound that filled their hearts with such a happy cheer. His fame spread out from shore to shore, he had all he could do and more. Had to buy a plane to get around. Now he's the tops in all the land, let's pause and give that man a hand. He's the best of all the auctioneers. $45 bidder, not a $50 bid, will he give me 50, make a 50, bid upon a $50, will he give me 50, who'd have bid a $50 bill? $50 bidder now, 55, will he give me 55, to make it 55, to bid a 55, sold that off for a $50 bill.